And sorry if you disappeared for a long time.
Subscribe.
Okay. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell.
What?
Okay, you wanna tell?
Button.
Okay. That's it. Anyway, so today we are coming with a new video. Special Mother's Day, you guys. And I know she disappeared for a little while, so. This video is sponsored by Ana Luisa. You already know what time it is when I come with this beautiful jewelry, you guys. So yeah, anyways, today we are coming with the special Mother's Daughter video. So of course, for Mother's Day we received these beautiful pieces. And don't forget, I still have a coupon code, you guys, as usual. I don't know if you can see, but yeah, I got a coupon code.
Yes, what code?
What? Coupon code.
Coupon code.
No, coupon code.
Coupon code.
You're almost there. This video is sponsored by Ana Luisa. You already know I love this company. Jewelry always impeccable, sustainable, affordable, but mostly absolutely fashionable. They're beautiful. But yeah, you already know I got a 20% code on analuisa.com 9020. I'll be putting everything in the description below, so you can cop yourself some on the website. You can use my coupon code 9020 on analuisa.com, and you have a multitude of choice to get some jewelries for everybody. Your mom, your girlfriend, your baby mama, your side. I mean, I don't judge, okay? I'm not God, so anyways. But yeah, the coupon code is right there. You can scan it or you can click the links in the description box. And don't forget to use the code 9020. So I'll be showing you the jewelry now, and we'll be accelerating a little bit so we can start the video. I got 3 pieces today, and as usual, I'll be showing you the jewelry. Absolutely beautiful. And I only get 3 this time, and because I already have a lot of them. So the first piece, and that's for her, it's the studs. Some beautiful, I don't know if you can see the name. Don't mind my fingers, I didn't do my nails, I am still sick. So beautiful studs, you guys, like absolutely gorgeous. She'll be wearing it, and I couldn't put it on her hair right now because she just got Yeah, these studs are for her for Mother's Day. Sorry, she can get me nothing but macaroni necklaces. So anyways, hold this. That's for you. Okay. The next one. This is the last piece of necklace because I have for everybody. So that was the last piece of necklace I needed. It's a Virgo. I already have Scorpio, I think. And two Aquariuses for me and her, and now I got the Scorpio and the Virgo for my son. Yeah, I know, boys can wear that too. I don't judge, we don't judge, okay? So yeah, I am very satisfied with the product. Absolutely beautiful. So I'll put this back so I don't lose it, because it will be for my son. I don't wanna I know it's Mother's Day, but I'm making gift for other people. But anyways, mother love, you know. But yeah, so the last piece, as usual, you already know, still Ana Luisa, you guys. And I cannot stress enough how much I love this bracelet. I have like 3 of them now. I have 2 big, and no, I have 1 big and 2 small. These, the name for this one is Jonah. Bless you.
Thank you.
It's Jonah. I don't know if you can see it. Absolutely beautiful. I have the gold one, but I decided to go with the, you know, to match my ring this time. So I'll be wearing this one. This one is for me. It comes with extra link if you need to, you know, add some more. Wow. Okay. So this one will be mine. And I have the extra links in here, just in case I get bigger and I decide to, but for now it fits perfectly beautiful. So yeah, you guys, don't forget, everything on AnnaLuisa.com, you get 20% off using my code 9020. Don't forget, for Mother's Day they have some special beautiful, everything will be in the description below, 9020 on AnnaLuisa.com. But yeah, absolutely love mine, and this is hers. I can put it on the hair right now since we're about to do a hair. I don't want to mess it up with the oils and etc, but beautiful studs, absolutely gorgeous. So yeah, these are for her, and I have mine, and this is Happy Mother's Day video.
Happy Mother's Day.
So Happy Mother's Day, you guys. I love you all, mothers, fathers that are mothers also, you know, because you still have single fathers. But anyways, Happy Mother's Day to the Imities, to everybody. So now that we are done with this part, we're about to start with the video, the oiling, the scratching. I don't think I'll be scratching because the hair is pretty fresh, so I don't want to hurt her. So we are about to start with the oiling, you guys. She just got the hair done. So, yes, I did a little bit long this time, so we are about to start cleaning, you know. But yeah, sorry, excuse me. There we go. If I hurt you, just let me know. But yeah, this, I know if you come and tell me that it's too long for a kid, I did it. I stopped braiding where her hair stops. I know her hair got very long, so we are just working. Start cleaning. I am not gonna hurt you, so don't move.
What? It's itchy. Is this back on? Sorry. Makes a lot of noises. Put your head up. Thank you. Okay.
Are you okay?
Let's finish so I can lay down my back hurt. Okay, to finish, I'm gonna put a little bit of edge control. Okay. Hold it. Wait. No, hold this.
This is the brush.
Softly. No. No. It's not for the mouth. All right. You're welcome. Don't put it in your mouth. That's for the head. Tell them that to subscribe. Okay.
I'm not done yet.
Okay, you guys, this is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. She said to subscribe. Anyways, okay, you guys, she said like, subscribe, and click the video, and come back. Bye-bye. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. And now.
What? What'd you say?
I'm coming. We're done anyways. The hair is still fresh, so due to all the friction and the rubbing and all the oil.
cool it down a little bit. So she's ready to go, you guys. Yeah. Okay. She's ready to go. Beautiful people out there, and we see you in the next video soon. Bye guys.